The first thing I usually do for cheer is run. So I would run for about 5 to 10 minutes. Yeah, you guys can pause the video, go run real quick, come back, and resume the video. So let's get on to the first stretch. So the first stretch will be doing a butterfly. Butterfly for about 20 to 30 seconds, and you don't want to be flapping like your legs like you're an actual butterfly, because if you do, then yeah. Precious, you're in my video too. So yeah. After you do the butterfly, you are going to be doing a pike. Make sure you point your toes and then lean forward. Can you do it with me? Can you sit down? Can you sit down and lean forward? Yeah, I did it. Okay. You guys will want to hold this for about 20, 30 seconds too. So you guys don't want to just do this because you're not actually stretching then. Because you need to be actually like leaning forward. The more you lean forward, the more stretch you'll feel. You'll feel more like stretch. Yeah. So if you be like this, you won't really feel anything. But if you go farther and farther, you'll start feeling it. So after that 20 or 30 seconds, you guys are gonna be wanting to do the split for about 1 to 2 minutes. Then you guys will want to do the left and then the right for 1 minute. The next thing will be the push-ups. You want to get in a plank position. So you guys can do about 20 push-ups. You guys can do it in separate, like 10 push-ups, take a break, and then 10 more push-ups. But if you guys can do 20 push-ups all together, then go ahead and do that. After the push-ups, you guys are going to be wanting to do plank for about 30 seconds. After you guys do plank, you guys can always raise the number. You guys don't always have to stay at 30 seconds. You guys can change it to like 40 seconds, and you don't have to stay at 20 push-ups. You guys can always do like 25 push-ups. You guys can always raise the number. You guys don't always have to do the number I'm telling you guys to. So I think that's all. This is actually a pretty short video. If you guys want me to do more stretches like this, you guys can just tell me. I just make sure you guys comment down below or give some likes. The more likes there are, the more I know that you guys will want me to do more videos like this. If you guys haven't seen any of my other videos, make sure you guys go check them out. Also, I did a have you warm up for gymnastics with my sister and my cousin. So make sure you guys check that out too. Make sure you guys subscribe. Bye!
Alright, so after I'm done with the video, he just comes up to me and starts doing this. You're right up to the camera.